Last night, I sat down and tried to make a list of the truly great British bands of the 1980s, bands whose recording and influence would endure. After nearly an hour, I was staring at a sheet of paper with only one name on it, The Smiths.
Take my place to the human race. Oh, 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 oh.